Now, one thing you do need always to remember when you're using the sewing machine is tilt the machine. Don't forget your door stops underneath the back of the machine. Tilt the machine and you will get a slightly better view of the working surface.